Go down, go down. Damn it. No. No. Okay, sweet. We got it, kind of. Come on, your gravity is pretty low now. Let's see what we gotta do over here. Okay. I don't think I was supposed to bring it over here with me. But I did. Sweet, we made it. Now we have to get over there. Can we make it? Holy shit, we can make it up really high. But we don't need to go super high. Is there anywhere else we need to go here? So I think it's just over here. Or am I getting wrong about having to go here? I wish I could temporarily disable that effect. Of this place now. And I heard bugs. Oh, shit! Get away, you buggy bastards! Oh, how did you survive that? I'm not sure if I like this place. Say I'm scared of bugs, but I don't trust them. Because I don't know which ones are poisonous and which ones aren't, so I just don't like to take the chance. And when they're almost the same size as me, you know, it's kind of really beyond a joke. Where's the fucking ball? Ball. 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 Where the hell is it? Oh my god. Holy shit. I hate little mazes like this. I mean, I can pass through certain areas, the ball can't. Where the hell am I even supposed to go here? Where the hell are these things coming from? Oh wait, it was steam. It out of the way. Okay. Okay, he got me there. Look like it. Either way, he has to go for those pads. Bag. It's basically the same plan the whole way along. Okay, he's hit all of them. I don't see him drowning yet. Is that him dead for good? Kinda cool. Just electrocuting him. Certainly looks like he's gone. Seem to be anything going on in here. So hopefully the other place has opened up and we can get going. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. No, 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 we're going back down. We're going back down. Go down. Oh, thank God. Ball. You get in here. And you get ready, because we are not sticking around. Or at least, you're not. Oh, don't ever leave me again, Ball. Oh, God. That was pretty damn scary. That thing ate me so many times. I died like 8 times already. Right. Do I even need to bring the ball with me? I suppose just in case. That's another mirror moved. So we can hop around here, get down to the exit. Something in the main one that we have to do, or, you know, do we just have to align something else? I don't know. We'll see what happens when we get there. Either way, we don't have to go too far because it's just across there. I don't know, could just be kind of atmospheric noises meant to scare me. It's kind of working a little, I guess. Come on, stop spinning, just get down there. Jesus. You know what? I'll just continue doing it this way. See one of these gates. Sometimes it means that something is going to come from behind me. Sweet, I got past it. Easy enough puzzle to figure out that one. Haha, stupid monkey. Let's see what's up here with the skull. Killed another monkey.